Okay, I'm gonna try really hard to get through this. What can I say about Angela? She was... I know this sounds really cliche, but she always lit up every room she was in. She's an incredible person. She had a heart that nobody could even imagine. And it's just been really hard to process that I won't be able to call her and just talk to her about just anything.
Thank you.
we could all take a moment in silence.